Hey guys, it is Erika Misha cooking. It is Saturday, actually, Saturday afternoon. And I'm going to be cooking some fish and fries, fried fish and fries. As you can see, I have my Orida golden fries. And we have, now, this is salmon. This is the bourbon salmon fish from Publix. It's the fillet, I just cut it into chunks. And we're gonna fry the salmon. I don't know if y'all seen the dime before, but so we're gonna do fried salmon. I just cut it into little chunks, as you guys can see. Just cut into little chunks. I'm gonna flour. I already seasoned it. Y'all know I done seasoned it, marinated it overnight. So I'm just gonna go ahead and throw some flour in here and drop it in the grease and fry it up. You guys will see. Okay, guys, I am back. I'm getting ready to drop the salmon in the fryer. Once again, guys, this is from Publix. It's their bourbon filleted salmon. I cut it into chunks and I'm gonna fry it. That's basically it. Gonna be fried bourbon flavored salmon chunks. It's gonna be delicious, guys. It's gonna be delicious. All right, and as you can see, I've got them all nicely floured. My little chunks are nicely floured, seasoned, of course. And I'm just gonna go ahead and drop them because my oil is ready. My oil is ready. I always use fresh oil, guys. I don't use the same oil. That's just how I am. I don't use the same oil twice. I love to use fresh oil. All right. Okay. So we got the first batch in there. See how we looking. Now we ain't gonna mess with it. We're gonna just let it fry. Gonna let it fry. See if I can get a couple more pieces in there. We're just gonna let it fry. We're not gonna mess with it. We're not gonna toss it around and make it all soggy. We're not gonna do that. So, as you guys can see, I've dropped them in the oil. They're gonna get all nice and brown for us. Now, imagine this. Salmon. Filleted salmon, bourbon flavored with a little seasoned salt on it. It's gonna be like a little sweet salty taste, and it's gonna be fried. I lightly floured it, so it can be like a light flour, a light crisp on the outside. Tell me that that does not sound good. Tell me it don't. It sounds amazing. It's gonna be like a little sweet salty kind of feel. So all right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and let these fry up. I'm not gonna let y'all sit here and watch them fry. So all right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and let them fry up, and I'll be back to let y'all see me taking them out. Bye. Okay, guys, our fries are ready. So let's get them out so y'all can see those fries. Look at those fries. Look at that. Taking y'all in, don't worry. I'm gonna zoom y'all in, no worries. Ooh-wee, look at them. Nice and golden brown. 15 minutes, guys, 15 minutes, because I like mine, you know, a little extra brown, a little extra crispy. 15 minutes, guys, that's it. 15 minutes. I just put them in there, put some oil in there, sprinkle my little seasoned salt on them. 15 minutes. Leave them in the air fryer. 15 minutes. You ain't got to babysit. 15 minutes, and that's it, guys. That's it. All right, that's the fries. I'll be back with the fish. Okay, guys, I'm getting ready to take the salmon out. All right. Don't want to over fry it. Just want it to get brown enough. As you guys can see, it's nice and brown. Look at that. Beautiful. Nice and brown. Don't want to over fry it. You see? Whoa, smells so good. You can smell that bourbon on it. You can smell it. Yes. Smells so good. Smells like sweet and salty. You can smell all of that. Look at that, guys. Oh. Tell me that don't look good. Look at them. Bringing it in for y'all. Look at it. Oh.
Oh, it smells so good. Oh my goodness. Smells amazing. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and drop the last batch in. Get that last batch in. And my second batch should cook even faster. All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That grease nice and ready. Let me take you guys over here so you guys can see it. Look at it. Run this room, y'all in. Y'all know I am. Look at that. Once again, guys, this is filleted bourbon flavored salmon. It's a fillet. I cut it into chunks. Add a little season. I did a little garlic salt, a little salt, a little pepper. I didn't do too much because remember, it's already flavored. And I did a little oy bay. Y'all know it's got to be oy bay. So I did a little oy bay also. And yeah, that's all I did. And I seasoned it with that. And I put a little light flour. You guys saw that. And then I just dropped it in the oil. That's it. You just want a little light flour. See? It gives it that. Gives it that little light crisp. You don't want to over flour it because it's fish. You know? You don't want it to taste like flour fish. Look at that, guys. Beautiful. Well, all right, guys. You guys seen me do it. So you know I did it. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Arika Misha. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media at Arika Misha, especially Instagram, guys. Come over there and follow me. Thank you guys so much for all your love, all your support. I love you guys. I thank you, and I really appreciate all your support. And don't forget, knowledge is power. All right, guys. Bye.